Hey. Hello, everyone. We're gonna continue playing some Resident Evil 3. Caution, caution, caution. Big ass box on his chest. Dude. Continue. Sorry if you hear a shunk, 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 shunk in the background. That's my dog playing with a toy. Little thing to put food into, and well, it keeps her preoccupied from barking and playing with her squeaker toy. So I'd rather be occupied with that than barking or playing with her squeaker toy. And now she's over here by my foot. Had to also restart my computer because for some reason my gaming rig would not be playing the audio. Things to figure out sometimes. I am going to eventually put my recording the capture card inside of my gaming computer. Right at this moment, probably gonna be a little while. Don't move. Oh shit. No. Sit down. Oh, I got all 6 rounds now. Cool. Okay. Nope. Oh, you bitch. Actually hurt. Damn it, I keep doing that. I really hate that they bound right click to close the menu. Right click is usually always something that allows you to click on something. Yes, I can change it in the fucking menu button, but I wish I could actually. No. Oh. No, that was the first one of those boxes that has a grenade launcher rounds, but then again, I did not have a grenade launcher when I was finding the rest of those damn things. Everything looks so nice. Oh. Oh, come on. On.
Rocket launcher? Really?
No. Oh, shit. My phone's all the way on this side of the room, and oh shit. Oh shit. Oh. Apparently not. And I don't have any more herbs. Oh, not another construction building, for the love of God. Magazine extender. 33 rounds now, thank you. No, not big boy. Oh shit, are you kidding me? Oh, thank God. Carlos, don't leave me. No. Oh, gas pumps. That claymore did not appear until, like, right there. First aid kit, first aid spray, herbs, something. I need to heal.
Carlos, I know we didn't get off to a great start. Thanks for the save.
Hey, you saved my ass first. You're a hell of a lot braver than me.
Well, what matters is that we can get everyone out of the city now.
Need more medical supplies. Damn it. Damn it, damn it, damn it, damn it. Over here, we're gonna follow Carlos. Is there anything over here?
From the sound of it, I won't be catching the train.
Why not?
No, there'll be new orders. If it means I can help save the city, it's fine by me.
Yeah, the city ain't worth saving, bro. Is your captain still alive? They put a bullet in his head yet.
Good work. Your reputation is well deserved. Get inside. The subway's about to leave. Carlos, Tyrell, you have your orders. You need to go back out into the city and find Nathaniel Bart.
This isn't the last ride out of town, right?
Do not worry. Once the civilians are safe, the train will be back.
It's all right. You go on ahead. I'm not gonna die on you and leave you in a cold, cruel, Carlos-less world.
Okay.
You'll need to find this scientist. His vaccine research could save us all.
You see? You're learning. The only life that matters, as you know.
Good luck. Let's go.
I
haven't done good authority. Why? You worried about things? Something else. Funny how brainless zombies can ambush you in a door like that. The game was locked. What you think?
Get off my train, shit bird!
Yeah, that explosion should have been a little bit more violent than that.
Oh, it's been a while. Subway's got to be clear of the city by now.
Along with your hot date?
Nah, she's not like that. Hell, she's not like anybody.
All right, keep your head screwed on, Romeo. This is the police station.
You sure?